first time running in a Big Ten game, any similarities, differences in running in a Big Ten game and running in a Pac-12 game?
There's a lot of differences, a lot of similarities. I think it's all focused out there today. You know, you got your reads, and you just want to go hard every play.
First time we've seen some of the younger guys.
Did you say that again?
First time we've seen some of the younger backs. What do you think of contributions of Chris and Tim Baldwin and so forth? You feel like those guys stood out in the first time out?
Yeah, man. Watching the film, going over reads, because you know you can't judge everything just by being in the game. Watching everything on the sideline, you don't get the full view. But going back, watching everything, breaking everything down, I think everybody was assigned perfect. You know what I mean? And nothing's perfect, but I think everybody got their job done to the best of their abilities.
We'll go to Tom next.
You know, it seemed like you did a pretty nice job of finishing your runs and getting an extra yard or two out of a lot of them. Did you feel like when it was all said and done, you watched the film, that you kind of at least got all of what you could get out of your opportunities?
I would say I tried to, you know what I mean? But me being the person I am, I always want more for myself, you know, more for my team. So I always felt like there's more we could do. There's more I could do, even if there wasn't more that we could do. You know what I mean? It's just
Jim.
A couple of things. First of all, what was it like playing out in front of a crowd again, especially in a place like Iowa, a great football tradition place? What was that like getting in front of the crowd and playing in that game?
Well, it was amazing. You know, it was electric. I loved it in the crowd. I love it. The crowd was pretty loud. I love their school spirit, you know, going to their home. Welcoming us in. I just love the experience of playing in the crowd again. You can't beat it, you know what I mean? Getting live reactions.
And you started the game off really well. Your first five carries, you had 25 yards, I remember. And then did they just make an adjustment on you after that? Or did it become just harder sledding?
Did who make an adjustment?
Iowa, the Iowa defense.
I don't know what they did, you know what I mean? I have no clue. I can't lie. I don't know.
Steve, you said basically that, I'm sorry, my bad. I think this off. I was talking too fast. You know, you said you always feel like there's more than this. You were talking so loud, and something like that, and said, I wish I would have done that, or there was something that if I saw that award or anything else, was there anything that stood out that you
Yeah, I think I just got to run harder, you know what I mean? Just try to make my cuts more decisive, you know, and help out with the reads as much as I can, you know. And I'm talking about in terms of being on the sidelines, being more communicate way more. I try to make up a word. Communicate more when I'm on the sideline.
Hey, Steven, at Iowa, you had 19 carries, the second highest in your career. How do you feel you're adjusting to getting more carries as the starting running back for the offense?
I feel like we prepare for this in practice. You know what I mean? So getting those 19 carries is something we prepare for. It's nothing that's a surprise. It's nothing that's out of the blue. So we prepare for these moments.
Anything else for Steven? All right. Thanks, Steven.
I appreciate you guys. You guys have a good day.